Yesterday, they were down around here. He's on going in the war. This bird was over there. But they up here. They was over there. Speechly. You gotta take care of yourself. You had to believe something. Believe in Mother Earth. Believe the sun. Believe in everything. Help me. I need some help. I'm in a bad shape. I'm in a war. So this little bird come over. He's right there by the bush. Sit there and then back down. All of a sudden disappear. This one. That's why I got the picture right here. It's true. In the way of mind. True. If you really believe something, something might show you. Because God is in a way. God way. That's why I got this one. There's no bird up there. No. They all up here. But oh, they came over while all the war smoke fighting is going on. She came over out there right in front of me. Don't kill the bird. They'll help you. He knows, the bird knows what's going on in the future. That's what it's for. I believe that way. You gotta believe something. That means you survive. You go home. Don't worry about me, they're the boss. That the God sent this bird to the front line. Tell the people you're going back. The war will be over pretty soon. That's him. But we don't know. We just keep fighting, keep fighting. But you have to believe. If you're on a war, you better believe something. You got to believe Mother Earth. Thank you. Mother Earth. That's why we right here, church. Fire's going on. I still believe. I can't get away because I don't want to live. I want to live a long time. Maybe I live another 20 years if I have to. That's your hero.
Nashanaka beke ko, vijoniko, isha, halane.